welcome to Storytime to Go. Today, I am at the most magical tea house that you have to see to believe for yourself. So I encourage you to come and visit White Branches in downtown Mount Vernon and have a magical tea party. And today we have a story about a tea party, which is called Phoebe, Dupree is Coming to Tea. To Phoebe, please come to tea. Date, Saturday. Time, 3 p.m. Abby. There's so much to do. She'll be here at 3. Have you met Phoebe? Miss Phoebe Dupree? Phoebe's as perfect can be. Phoebe is speedy. Phoebe is smart. She's equally brilliant at science and art. She sings like a bird, she's never off key, and Phoebe Dupree is coming to tea. I bathe and brush Louie and lay down the law. You'll greet Phoebe nicely with one gentle paw. You cannot go digging or jump in the pool. No barking, no lunging. No shedding, no drool. We have to be perfect beginning to end or Phoebe will not want to visit again. I've layered a tray with tarts and eclairs and lined up the guests, one doll and two bears. I bring out the flowers, the china and tea. Now everything's perfect for Phoebe Dupree. I wonder what Phoebe is going to wear, a flowery hat or bows in her hair, ruffles or polka dots, yellows or blues, beads or a boa, what kind of shoes? At last, we're all ready, it's just before 3, then ding dong, the doorbell. It's Phoebe Dupree. Hi Abby, hi Phoebe, I welcome her in. Louie bows sweetly, she scratches his chin. Then oh so politely, she sits in her seat. Here, have some tea while I bring out the treats. The tray's really heavy, I'll make it, I'm strong. 5 steps and I'm shaking, can't hold it for long. Then right near the table, the tray starts to slip. It bobbles, it wobbles, I stumble, then trip. Oh no! The cupcakes and eclairs are tossed in the air. Phoebe jumps up and jostles a chair, which rattles the table. It teeters, then tips. She loses her balance. The whole table flips. The teacups, the cupcakes, your jacket, your dress. What a disaster. Oh, what a mess. Then Louie runs in, all wet from the pool. He shakes and cascades us with water and drool. The room is in shambles, chaotic and sad. Things are not perfect, they're perfectly bad. This tea party's over, it's finished, it's done. Oh, Phoebe says. This is going to be fun. She kicks off her shoes and shakes out her bows. She kneels to kiss Louie, smack dab on the nose. She picks up a cupcake, presents me with half, Her Majesty's finest. Then I start to laugh. We rescue the treats, smushed but still sweet. Then sit by side as we chatter and eat. This bear's wearing sprinkles. There's glaze on the doll. The flowers are bent. Do you mind? Not at all. This tea party's perfect, says Phoebe Dupree. It's not how I planned it, but still, I agree. And that is the end of our story today. And I hope you get a chance to have your perfect tea party too. And I will see you next time on Storytime to Go. Bye.